sit beside the breakfast table, think about your troubles, pour yourself a cup of tea, then think about the bubbles. You can take your teardrops and drop them in a teacup, take them down to the riverside and throw them over the side to be swept up by a current, then taken to the ocean to be eaten by some fishes who were eaten by some fishes and swallowed by a whale who grew so old he decomposed. He died and left his body to the bottom of the ocean. Now everybody knows that when a body decomposes, the basic elements are given back to the ocean, and the sea does what it ought to, and soon this salty water, cause it tastes just like a teardrop, and it comes out from a faucet.